It's a very sad time on Five Awesome Kiwis. As you can probably tell, I'm not Levi. Unfortunately, Levi's left us. And, it's very, very sad time for New Zealand YouTube, and I'm sure the whole site. He was a great YouTuber. He was funny. He made great videos. He interacted with the community. I mean, I know a lot of us became very good friends with him. And, he'll be sorely missed. I don't know what else to say except not. Every night I see you standing on the corner, shaking the thing like you play in pop corner. Touchdown, turn around, play by play, hit the score. Would you turn me down if I'm not what you're looking for? I never knew you. I never knew you. I never knew you. I never knew you. Threw so hard. Down, turn around. I never see you around anywhere anymore. You are what I'm looking for. Touch down, turn around. Everything is safe and sound. Everywhere and every time. I am yours and you are mine. Sorry about that really unfunny joke. Levi is rehearsing a play tonight, so he can't make a video. So I did. He'll be back next week. Bye. Okay, so I was just told that the video is not long enough yet, so I have to come back and do something else for a little while. I don't really know what I'm going to be doing. Tell you a joke. Want to hear a joke? Okay. Blonde walks into a store wanting to buy a TV. So she goes up to the salesperson. She says, I want that TV, please. Salesperson says, sorry, I don't serve blondes. So she goes home, dyes her hair, comes back. She says, I want that TV. Sorry, says the shop assistant, I don't serve blondes. So she goes off, has a full makeover, and comes back and says, I want that TV. Shopkeeper says, sorry, I told you I don't serve blondes. Getting fed up with this whole ordeal, the blonde asks, how do you know that I'm a blonde? Because, says the shop assistant, that is a microwave. Har hardy har har. I don't care if this video is too short now. I'm just gonna go. Adios.